There's a new feline prowling at the highest peak in the Northeast. Meet Nimbus. He shares his name with the large gray clouds that bring precipitation. Nimbus was rescued from the Conway Humane Society and succeeds Marty, a black Maine coon cat who died last fall. The observatory staff has had a cat at the summit since 1932.